there's a vaccine for hepatitis A and B, but not C. So be careful if you're sharing toothbrushes or razors, anything that might allow the virus to pass from one bloodstream to the next. If you're going to get a tattoo, make sure the artist uses a fresh, clean needle. And if you're a drug user, don't share needles. Treatment is down to one pill a day. And the cure rate is phenomenal.